being a hip-hop philosopher, and to me, you know, this is my life.